Hi, I'm Chuck Dorsett for Weaver Leathercraft, and this is the Leather Element. If you've got a good question for us, or a good idea for a Leather Element, drop it in the comment box below. Now, a couple quick notes this week. First off, Mr. Alex Sutkin, I hope I'm pronouncing that correctly, but spasiba. Thank you for your great comments. And night for a day? Yes, budget is always an issue. We'll fix you up on that. We'll do something on some essential tools. And last, Dane, I know, sorry for giving away all your great secrets. I have that same feeling, but I hope it's good information for everyone. All right, this week, a little bit similar to a Leather Element from a couple of weeks ago, where we talked about bridle knot just for bridling, harness it just for harness. This week, we're gonna talk about a V-cut. Now, again, I can't point fingers here. I'm flipping through our catalog or our website, and I see a V-cut. I don't know what that is, so I keep moving. A V-cut is nothing but a double shoulder. That's it. But it's cut from a Brahma bull. And you notice they have that big hump. Well, the cut goes around that hump. That's all it is. But that's a big animal, and you'll see what I'm talking about. All right, so if you're new to leather, a double shoulder, that is simply the two shoulder blades on a cow. And I love the cut because as leather goes, it's very square. Now this is gonna be probably about 12, maybe 13 square feet, but it's a great cut of leather. Now it's great for the belt folks because they'll have low waist, high yield, very cool. But I'm not just making belts. So a V-cut, you'll see what I'm talking about on the size here. What we've got is a double shoulder, but look at the size of that thing. My table's 6 feet long and it goes from end to end. But with a V-cut, what we've got is back here. Notice the cut there. Well, right there, I can get about 4 holsters out of that or maybe 6 sheaths. But for the belt folks, that's leather they're paying for but are unable to use. So that's a good bit of waste. But for us, we can use every bit of this beautiful hide. Now, they're roughly 16, maybe 17 square foot. On this one, almost 21 square feet. But look at that beautiful leather. Think of the possibilities here alone. But it is gonna stamp, tool, form, mold, dye, just like any double shoulder. It's just a good bit larger. So get a swatch of our V-cut. I think you're gonna love it. Thanks for taking time to watch the Leather Element. Good luck with your projects.